transmission comes from none other than the JCS. A MAGTAP will very shortly conduct a heliborne assault on that base. Their objective is to seize control of it, and the one thing that could get in their way is the base's anti-air defenses. You need to take out the anti-air emplacements. Doesn't have to be all of them. Destroying three will allow the assault force to land. Once their destruction is confirmed, military choppers will descend on the base and the Marines will begin their assault. They don't know you're there, so you need to exfiltrate before they arrive. You place some C4. Get to a safe distance before detonating it. The enemies noticed the amphibious assault.
Chopper! This is Warpo.
Impressive work, boss. Guess it takes more than that to phase you.